Hello everyone, I am going to explain about Chandrayaan 2, the failure project by ISRO. Chandrayaan 2 is the second lunar exploration mission developed by the Indian Space Research Organization after Chandrayaan 1. Chandrayaan 2 consists of the lunar orbiter that includes the Vikram lander and the Pragyan rover. Chandrayaan 2's main objective was to study about the moon's surface and the water presence. The spacecraft was launched from the Satish Dhawan Space Center in Andhra Pradesh on 22nd July 2019. The lunar orbiter was lifted by 3 rockets, 1, 2, 3. To the Earth's orbit. The orbiter separates from the launcher. The launch orbiter revolved around the Earth's orbit for a few weeks and then reached the moon's orbit on 20th August. The lunar orbiter gets initiated. The Vikram lander separates from the orbiter. The Vikram lander moves towards the moon. Just 2.1 kilometer to land, but suddenly the communication between the orbiter and the Vikram lander got lost. The crash was caused by a software glitch. This was the failure of the Chandrayaan 2 project. Let's see the actual plan. The Vikram scans for the landing. Let's consider this as moon. The Vikram soft lands on the moon. The Vikram communicates back to the Earth. The Pragyan commences exploration of the moon surface and water. Thank you, everyone.